I'm gonna start working out, doing my thing. I gotta get in nice shape if I wanna look good for the summer.
I'm prolific, so gifted. I'm the type that's gon' go get it, no kidding. Breaking down a switch in front of your building. Sitting on the steps, feeling no feelings.
Last night it was a. So, yeah, basically, I'm here. I don't look at here or there, but I'm gonna focus on here. Anyways, I'm here because I gotta change my life. I gotta start working out, getting right, ooh, that rhyme, and whatnot. So, instead of me going to the gym, I'm gonna start working out at home not because I'm trying to save money, I don't care about that, but like you always gotta start at home because they say you can do it at home, so I'm gonna try it. I mean, whatever. Yeah.
We do it.
Talk to the people. Talk to my YouTubers. YouTube, yeah. Okay, we're right back. Mommy coming to work it out with you. Come right back. I'm coming. Sorry about that, but you know, this is like my third day doing exercise, so it feels so good. Like my body feels so much good after I've done doing my workout. So I'm doing Tabo, old school tapes. Since I'm just doing my exercise, I'm just gonna take it a little bit at a time. The whole tape is an hour, so instead of me doing the whole hour, I gotta do at least like 15 minutes because I don't want to get sick because I just started doing the exercise, so your body got to adjust to the workout. Now, I'm so sick about this. I need to change my lifestyle once again and whatnot. So I'm showing off today. I got my little scullion because my hair ain't done right fast. I ain't got in my wig. So see? Let me put it right here. Let me show out. Let me show up. So, I got my KO weight trainer on. Oh, my booty looking slow, y'all. Ow. So I just got to finish working out. Like I did 30 minutes with my daughter and it was so good. We did a good job. I'm so proud of myself. This is day 3 of me doing a little workout and my legs was kind of sore, but I'm still gonna make it work. I'm still gonna push because like I say, I'm not working out to make my body look good. Only I'm doing it because my health. You feel what I'm saying? Like I'm getting older. I'm not getting any younger and I just need to, like, be healthy when I get older. Like, I ain't got time to sit up, you know what I'm saying, be an old person with a cane and hump back. It's what I want. So, if I'm starting now, I will never do it. And, like I said, I'm not going to no gym because even though it's cheap for the gym, I know I'm going to waste the money. So, I'm more motivated at home with my daughter. But I ain't going to hold you guys up. As you see, I don't sweat and stuff. As you can see, my chest, like, it was more sweat. But I won't be looking all glossy and stuff. I'm talking to y'all looking all stink, you know, and whatnot. But I just want to show y'all my little weight trainer that I got. Yeah. And they say Keisha weight trainer work. And I believe it because I be on Instagram. I be seeing, like, her mad posts and stuff she be doing. The lady is fire and whatnot. Love her and everything. So shout out to KR for holding the girl down. You know, when I get my body right, my weight's gonna be what? Missing. That's on my side. Post my pictures up, showing everybody, you know what I'm saying, that this do work. Nah, by the way, I ain't no sponsor for nobody. I'm just giving credit and credit to. That's all. Her weight trainer is very official. It got 3 scrubs if you don't know already. And it is very, very, very tight. Whether you're working out with it, or whether you just press play, mama. whether you're working out with it or whether you're just wearing it because you want to look cute and like with outfit, whatever. But it's really official and whatnot, and I love it, you know what I mean? For real, like, I ain't around nobody's ways. It's official. And everything. So, thanks again for tuning my channel. I appreciate all the views, all the love, all the subscribers. Most importantly, thanks for holding me down, taking your time to watch me. Whether you watch it for 1 minute, 2 minutes, I'm still grateful. You know what I'm saying? Like, from the heart, you know, I'm a new YouTuber, and I ain't doing it like to like blow up, whatever. I don't care about that. I'm doing it for the love. I'm doing it because this is what I want to put out. I want to show others, just like everybody else doing it. You know what I'm saying? I can get in what I fit in too. So yeah, no said. Let's get round and round, and round around, 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 round